keep moving.
Take more than... And this to stop us!
Perhaps they were trying to exhaust us?
To be stronger.
You're so strong, Shion. Even after everything you've been through.
I wouldn't say I'm strong. I don't know what would have happened to me if I'd stayed alone.
I think you would have endured. As long as you remember you're never truly alone, that thought can get you through a lot.
Huh.
See? Even Hoodle knows you're not alone. Do you sense one of your friends, Hoodle?
Thank you. improvement.
By the way, I wanted to say sorry for attacking you when we first met.
Fret not. If nothing else, it made our encounter that much more lively.
I know, but I've been meaning to apologize for a while now anyway.
At this stage, I'd say it's all in the past. If anything, I consider you a capable and trustworthy ally.
I'm honored to hear you say that. I'll do my best to... live up to it. Any injuries?
Hey, didn't we come through here earlier?
Yeah, I think you're right. I don't know where we are anymore.
When everything around us looks the same, it's easy to get turned around.
I wonder if we can make new weapons with this.
Ugh!